This program requires a reservation in advance. It is only open to those individuals who are sober. Anybody who's found to be using will be exited from the program. There are strict rules, no visitors. Once you're in for the night, you're in. You have to be in your vehicle. And only individuals who are actively pursuing housing with their on-site case manager are going to be allowed to stay in the program.